We have just learned that Jessica-Tata, the woman who ran this West Houston daycare that caught fire and killed four children, will now face charges. The district attorney's office confirms they have accepted a charge of reckless bodily injury to a child against the caregiver following last Thursday's fire. It's news that comes as a relief to many in this neighborhood where 22-year-old Tata ran her home daycare.
Being a parent, I honestly, if it was my children, I know I would be hysterical.
Especially after the nightmare this neighbor says she witnessed.
Just praying for the families that went through this bad tragedy.
The flames broke out just before 2 in the afternoon last week. Fire crews arrived to find two children outside of the home and five more trapped inside. Firefighters rescued those inside and rushed all seven kids to area hospitals. Three of the children, including Elizabeth Koja, Kendall Strafford, both 20 months old, and Shamari Dickerson, who was 3, died the same day. A fourth child, Elias Castillo, died at the hospital on Saturday. What's worse, witnesses tell Local 2 that Tata was not at the home at the time of the fire. In fact, several say they saw the daycare owner pull up to the house with grocery bags and then realize it was on fire. So now neighbors who have helped build the shrine that marks the spot where these kids lost their lives say Tata should go to jail.
I absolutely believe that she should be put behind bars. That goes without question because of her judgment.